wasn't going to do it because it is a little chilly out here, and especially when the wind comes up. But I said, let's get it done. Get it done.
Thank you.
was, I think I told you the other day, I chopped some out of there, meaning I did this with the blade a little bit, and took some of that soil from over there, because that was good stuff. And then today, I just went over there and pushed it forward again, and then just backbladed it, so I evened it all out to get rid of those little divots that I put in with the blade. You dig a little bit, you dig a little bit, you dig that type of thing. So now I just straightened it all out so you're not going to trip over it. And I took the pile of dirt that I had over here that I told you I was going to backblade it through the yard, which I did, and it filled up a lot of little holes that the boys decided they wanted to dig. And then I dropped off a little bit up front. Now I'm thinking about moving this box, so that's what I'm going to think about next.